All right, so here's the big day. Dude turns 16 in...
What? 4 days.
No, it's not 4 days.
3 days. Yeah, 3 days. Today's big day. Dude here might get to see his dream car actually move today. And what, 3 days before his 16th birthday. All right, so what a lot of you or some of you may know is we got this SC300 from my boy and we had two other donors and we completely swapped this thing for this guy. I mean, it was a complete bare shell. No doors, no trunk, no interior, no nothing. We swapped every bit of the wiring out of this thing. We swapped a full drivetrain, we swapped the drive shaft differential, we've done everything to this car, including an interior swap and everything in it. So now what we're gonna do is, it's a few days before his birthday, his 16th birthday on top of that, and we're going to hand him the keys and let him move it for the first time. Hopefully everything works out, but it's gonna actually move under its own power in a car that we've been working on for 21 months now. And I think we're actually going to see some action. All right, dude. There you go, man.
Yeah.
You excited?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
There you go. Pull it, pull it. Pull the brake. Pull the brake. Let it down slow. Now pull the brake. Now. Keep the brake up, now put it in drive. There you go, now let it down slow.
It's going.
Tap the gas a little bit. That's enough. Now, keep going. You got it. A little bit more.
Awesome's at. That's awesome. He's gonna need some driving lessons, that's for sure. But it works. Now we gotta fab an exhaust and do this and do that and everything else. Ain't that right, sis? We gotta build a whole bunch more stuff.
Yes.
All right. We'll see you guys. Thanks for checking us out and everything. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll see you on the next one with more updates, especially on this car.